DJ Slowpoke
exclusive.
Hey, show, man, I just wanted to do a song with you, you know what I'm talking about?
What's up, man?
Yeah, man, you know, it's the girl.
You little
yeah,
bitch.
Okay, what's happening?
You know what's up, nigga?
You know, I just was playing on Twitter and shit, nigga.
Like that?
I just be on, bruh.
I know, that coke is a motherfucker.
Yeah, I'm the only blood in the bay, okay? Tryna be like M.A., okay, you know I ride around with that K, okay, but I ain't fucking with nobody, man, okay, it's no hella powwow, okay, been in the city since 2000, wow, okay, jumped out the window, okay, cause I can't go to field mode, okay, fuck home wrecking boo, okay, yeah, them niggas used to be cool, okay, I even did San Quentin, okay, that was my only friend, okay, fuck the Bay, nigga, okay, I'm out in MIA, nigga, okay, better yet, I'm in Fort Lauderdale, with a bad white bitch, huh, yeah, hey, show was happening, you know, I'm just trying to get it bracking, I be yelling so woo. I see some Crips and be like, oh, cause it's cool. Yeah, you know I really ain't a thug. I need protection, so I start claiming blood. Yeah, and this is what it is. Up in Rita, I be going ape shit.
Okay, man.
Here's my mom telling this powder.
That's what you want.
And, sure, we cool now.
Nah, nigga, we ain't cool. Yeah. Fuck
okay.
That.
Okay.
Bitch ass nigga. Nigga, ain't nothing motherfucking okay around here, nigga. Run around here playing Twitter, fucking beef and shit. Making the Bay look bad, you bitch ass nigga. Had love for you, mess nigga. You fucked the fuck up, nigga. Feel my niggas calling me every day. With all this fucking dirt on your bitch ass nigga. Talking about you been a punk from the start, nigga. Bitch. Fucking with the wrong ones. My nigga JT, the bigger figure, talking about you as a weak nigga from day one. Nigga, Philmo ain't even claiming you, nigga. Man, tell him, JT.
Come on, man. You're not who you say you are, guy. I mean, come on, man. In them Philmo streets, you know what I mean? Way before the drugs, way before the guns. When you was rapping in a motherfucking group, man, with a nigga named Hook Boogie. Come on, man. Pittsburgh, California, man. Let's take it back to the roots of this shit, man. When I had my studio, you know what I mean, on Fillmore Street, man. Cross Street was Gary Street, man. You know what I'm talking about? The second floor. You know what I'm talking about? Mackie boards and big studio equipment, man. MPCs and SP-1200s. You know what I'm talking about? Shit a nigga had to, you know what I mean, put it up against the line, man, to get. You know what I'm talking about? So I could put the whole hood on, man. And you knocked on my door and I was like, come in, young nigga, it's good. You feel me? You said you wanted to buy a beat for your shit. You know what I'm talking about? But you was in a group with a nigga with dreadlocks and a white boy. You know what I mean? I can't remember what y'all group was called, but Hook Boogie was the nigga behind it, man. You know what I'm talking about? Then you start going down the street to KO. You know what I'm talking about? Trying to do a little networking, cause your cousin and them was from down there, which was all love. It was family love. You know what I'm talking about? We opened up the door, man. But then the snakes start coming out, man. I don't know if it was the homies that influenced you, cause you seen a nigga holding that Glock, seen a nigga running in a nigga spot, busting at these niggas up the street and down the street. You know what I'm talking about? So I guess that was the lifestyle that you wanted to start rapping about, cause your first songs wasn't talking like that, man. You was on some old backpack damn near type shit, man. But we ain't knocking you, man. You know what I'm talking about? But we just telling the truth, man. This your boy JT, the bigger figure, man. You know what I mean? I don't know how to make up no fake shit. All I know is about this real shit. You know what I'm talking about? Then the snakes start coming out. You know what I'm talking about? The fame start coming, man. A little bit of money rolling in. You seeing a nigga lifestyle, you enjoying this Philmo shit. You know what I'm talking about? But that Philmo shit is real shit, man. You know what I'm talking about? Families, man, pushing a hard line, trying to look out for our young partners. Then the snake show up, you know what I mean, with the motherfucking line and division. You know what I'm talking about? Bringing two sides to the story, working both sides of the game, you know what I mean? Fake shit, you feel me? Not keeping it 100 with the loved ones, but it's good though, you know what I mean? Now, the shit is over with. The snake has been exposed, man. A nigga can't come to the hood no more. A nigga can't show up out there and put his feet on the motherfucking concrete out there, man. Cause it, you ain't welcome, bruh. That's all I can say, man. You better ask around, man. The word is out. You dig what I'm talking about? But now besides all that, the fake shit, the fake fraudulent promotions, the Twitter game talking about this, talking about that, you know what I'm talking about? All that shit, man, is false, man. The people know it, you've been exposed, man. And we ain't gonna talk about this other shit though right now. Then I'ma let my homeboy Show come back up in here. He got a few things he about to lace you niggas with.
Man, JT, this nigga told all hip hop, he ain't never heard of you, nigga. How a nigga gonna be from the field mode? You ain't never heard of JT the bigger figure, nigga. Come on, Mass Man, you playing games, man. We talking some real shit out here, nigga. We in motherfucking East Oakland. We in field mode. We in Vallejo. We in East Palo Alto. We in North Richmond, nigga. Come out to the motherfucking Bay, nigga. We just wanna see you and say, what's up, Messi? We your folks, man. We just wanna holler at you.
New Slapstop Blog Spot.